Developing this afternoon, reaction continues to pour in after an unexpected move in Lake Worth Beach. The city manager fired during a special meeting to evaluate her job performance.
After she spent 2 years on the job, some people say it's time for new leadership. Josie Carbonari spoke one-on-one with city leaders.
In an unexpected move, commissioners with the city of Lake Worth Beach fired their city manager.
Three of us got to a point of lack of confidence in the city manager.
While evaluating Carmen Davis's job performance, city commissioners and residents came out and voiced their complaints in a Monday night special meeting. Some of the issues brought forth: not keeping the public informed and not following policy and procedures, like signing off on major decisions before talking to all commissioners. One of the big talkers, the new lease agreement for Benny's on the Beach and the way it was handled by Davis.
Staff negotiated a lease without any of us knowing.
We tried to present things and they just didn't go anywhere.
When asked why fire Davis now, 2 years after her employment with the city, Commissioner Kim Stokes explains over the last year, the evaluation process was a new one, which had to be done in front of the public and placed on the agenda, which the city manager was in charge of doing and allegedly dragged out.
It was her responsibility to put on the agenda the types of forms or the type of evaluation that she wanted to have. So I waited for her to do that. She didn't. I found a form. I brought it to the commission.
In a 3-2 vote, commissioners opted to terminate Davis's employment.
I respectfully ask that you reconsider and consider giving me an opportunity to improve in the areas that are concerning.
In the meantime, the city's public works director will serve as the interim city manager pending his approval. Reporting from Lake Worth Beach, I'm Josie Carbonari, WPBF 25 News.